In 1933, the British Everest Expedition discovered the ice axe belonging to either George Mallory or Sandy Irvine just below the ridge in the vicinity of the first step. This amazing discovery gave rise to many theories about what might have happened to Mallory and Irvine before they disappeared on June 8th of 1924.